It's Walden, I tell you!
Don't be thick, Bron! Everyone knows Odin leads the Wild Hunt. Eivor! Who leads the Wild Hunt?
Odin. Why?
I was explaining to him the way of Oscorea. This one wants to turn it into a pageant.
Not a pageant, a parade. I was thinking some of us could dress up like gods from both lands. Maybe you could lead it, Eivor.
Oscorea isn't a celebration. It's when the veil between the worlds grows thin, and the dead will haunt us if we don't honor them.
True. And they say the gods come to Midgard to hunt. Not just beasts, but men also. It wouldn't be wise to draw their attention.
You are wise to be wary of the gods' wrath, Dane. But it's not by hiding that you'll evade the Wild Hunt! I told you not to pester the locals, Uncle. Have you been in the herds again? Don't patronize me, you little shit! And you will call me Brother Maxwell, like everyone else! No one calls you that.
I've seen you around, planting your smoking pots everywhere. The whole village smells like a seer's hut.
Those pots are placed where the fabric of the veil is weakest, letting us perceive unseen threats before they are upon us. I'm sorry, Eivor. He shows up like this without warning. I told him he could stay with me while he's here.
You're right to offer hospitality. And we should mark the Wild Hunt in some way. It's a source of fear for people of both faiths.
And how do you think we should mark Oscorea, Eivor?
With tests of skill and strength. Like Tyr's archery range. Show the hunt, they'll find no easy prey here.
Svinda is setting up another event since her last tournament was so successful.
Good. Tell her we'll use it, not to celebrate, but to prepare for the Wild Hunt.
Tell her yourself. You're the one leading this preparation.
Me? I didn't.
And be sure to visit Gudmund's homage to the dead. Or didn't you notice the ship in the middle of the settlement?
I noticed the ship.
Good. May Odin's wisdom guide you.
So no parade.
I have a better job for you, Bron. You'll be the judge of whose actions will impress the gods. You'll be the keeper of the tokens.
I will be the best judge you have ever seen, Eivor.
Go see Norvid about the tokens. Tell him I sent you, and I'll come find you later.
My herbs let us see the invisible. But it's you, as leader, who must cross the veil and discover the mysteries of the Nether Realm.
I never said I was leading. Maybe I should have let Bron have his parade.
You'll need to do some fine deed before helping yourself to those tokens.
I was testing your vigilance, Bron. Well spotted. So, you got the tokens from Norvid?
Yes, and he gave me a basket to keep them in. But he didn't seem very happy about letting me give them out.
He created the tokens and enjoys handing them out himself. But he'll be happy enough when people cash them in.
So what do I do?
Well, when someone offers a show of courage or an act of respect towards the dead, they are rewarded with tokens.
All right, I see. So when they tell me of these things, I let them take from the basket. Whatever they think fair.
Well, you might want to make certain rules, or at least check their claims.
I won't need to. I am a good judge of character.
Yeah, we'll see how that works out. Good day to you, Alwyn.
Ah, good day, Eivor. I hear you've taken charge of the Fall Festival. I look forward to, what do you call it again?
Oscorea. I wouldn't say I'm in charge, I just talk to people.
Oh, don't be so modest. I'm sure you're playing a greater role than you realize. By the way, You'll want to keep a close eye on Braun's uncle. He's been leaving flaming pots everywhere.
I know. He's a strange one. He may even be mad, but I don't think there's evil in his heart.
Oh, I'm not suggesting any malicious intent, but Braun did mention he once burnt down a church. Accidentally, of course.
Oh.
And a short while ago, I saw him heading towards the edge of the forest with an armload of kindling.
He'll set the forest ablaze. Where can I find him?
Follow the smoke.
Novit, I'm glad to see you back.
Really? Then why did you send Braun to confiscate all my tokens?
I'm sorry, Novit. I should have asked you first. Braun was disappointed we're not having a parade, so...
Relax, Eivor. I'm just having fun at your expense. Now, would you like to see my fall collection?
Let's see what you have. Let's see what you have. I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Always a pleasure.
Tira, we need an archery challenge to test our skills.
This range tests a hunter's sense to know when to shoot and when not to shoot.
When does a hunter not shoot?
Imagine we're hunting together. You step on a branch, and I shoot without thinking. What do you think happens?
I take your point.
In this contest, archers score points for hitting the right targets, and lose points for hitting the wrong ones.
Seems straightforward.
There's also a time limit to make it more challenging. You want to give it a shot?
Hand me a bow.
Unless you're ready. Lower your bow. I do not think I could do better. We have a champion.
Hello, Arke. I didn't know you were fond of horses.
I'd rather deal with a horse than an ass.
I'm not here to trade barbs, Arke. I've come to see what you're preparing.
A challenge, Eivor. A true test of equestrian skill. There'll be barriers to break, targets to hit, and a time limit.
I thought you said it would be a challenge.
It will require equal measures of skill, speed, and control. You think you have what it takes?
Give me a moment to mount. Why so quiet, Arke? Where is the lash of your wit now?
I am silenced by your show of skill. You may claim the full prize.
Eivor! Good to see you!
Some of our people are anxious about the wild hunt. I want to raise their courage through contests of skill and bravery.
I have the very thing! I want to recreate the chaos of battle Our warriors will fight within the fog of war!
You mean the smoke? Did a monk bring those braziers?
Yes, he said something about a veil I did not understand, but I find they add to the experience in surprising ways.
How do you mean?
I don't want to spoil it for you. Besides, it affects everyone differently. Would you like to give it a try?
I'll give it a try. I won.
Well done. But I think I'll make it more challenging. Come back when you're ready for another round.
Hello, Swinda.
Welcome back, Eivor. Do you want to fight?
Let's fight.
Good. Choose your gear.
Challenge me.
That gear has limited room for rations. Make it count. friend lad.
Not far from the second.
I won.
Well done. But I think I'll make it more challenging. Come back when you're ready for another round.
Thank you.
Hello, Swinda.
Welcome back, Eivor. Do you want to fight?
Let's fight.
Good. Choose your gear.
Let's make things interesting.
This will increase your strength, but lower your defenses.
Your gear served me well.
It's only as good as the warrior who wears it. Here's your reward.
Hello, Novit.
Eivor, how can I help you?
Let's see what you have. I'm off.
Always a pleasure.
You're a good boy.
I have some new styles for you.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Nothing more?
I'll see you later, friend.
Until I see you next.
You were a brave man, Hunwald. Know that we will take care of Swanborough, though she will miss you every day. You have taught Tovi well. Through her you live on. I do hope Sigurd knows how much he meant to you. We are beyond the time of telling such things now. I'd like to see your wares. I need nothing.
You should go train then.
Thank you. Sunan, guide me. This pungent smoke is not thick, but it clouds the hugar more than it obscures sight.
If your thoughts grow cloudy, look deeper within and seek clarity through your inner eye.
I didn't think I spoke those thoughts aloud.
I know what it's like to stand on the threshold of another world.
I think you grow drunk on your own fumes.
Do you think it mere chance that brought you here?
No. The Nornir leave little to chance.
Then open your mind to the worlds beyond our own, as the veil that hides them is pulled away.
What would you have me see?
It's not about my desires, but yours. What do you seek?
I seek to protect my people from the wild hunt.
You'll need to cross the veil, face your greatest fear, meet your own worst enemy.
Greatest fear? It'll take more than herb-induced visions to terrify me. Cross the veil. This place is unsettling, but not terrifying. What enemies might I encounter here? The spirits of the dead? The Skjotve wander this netherworld. There is a force here, invisible. Wasn't so mad after all. Stand aside, spirit. I come for the rune. I do not wish to add to your grief. This spirit could be my twin. No joy at having vanquished it. That fight was more tiring than I thought. I grow weak.
Mm.
I must have painted this rune in my sleep. Nothing so strange about that. It doesn't shine with power like in the Nether Realm, but it's comforting, nevertheless. Rune of protection paid in blood is drawn upon our longhouse.
Such a deed must be rewarded. Take some tokens from the basket.
You do enjoy building your ships, Gudmund, even if they're not going anywhere. I see people have been carving the names of the dead onto the hull. Hake, Asa, Aslaug. These are names I haven't heard since my youth. We lost many on that evil night. Sven. Big man with a fine touch. He left his mark on many of us. Dag, a fighter until the end. I wouldn't call him a good man, but his bravery could not be denied. There are my parents. Rasta, she traded her life for a child. I will make sure it was worth it. Varin, he gave his life to the Raven Clan. May the gods honor his sacrifice. That is for the old father to judge. Strange. This name has no message to honor it. Kaf. It's not a name I know.
Gudmund.
You know someone named Kaf?
No.
It's the one name not carved into the wood, only scribbled in charcoal. Did you see who wrote it?
Maybe. Someone I didn't know came by earlier. Limping and staggering, like he was on his last legs. Didn't see his face.
And you didn't speak to him?
He didn't speak to me. He went that way, if you're interested.
I don't like unanswered questions so close to home. If this stranger was lame, he couldn't have gone far. Eterna est una via ad emundationem propriae vitae eius perennae terminales veluti giro includi penitentiam et per peccatum enim.
Terra superbus est pro venite audite verbum domini in nostri Jesu Nazareno eras. Ut non videtur eis nimis et alium considerare.
Tira, did you see a man limp past?
I did. He was heading north of the longhouse.
This may be the end to this stranger's saga, unless dead men can tell tales. This is our man. His gnarled fingers are black with cold dust. He wrote something down before he passed. I alone saw the attack from across the West River. If not for my warning, they'd all be dead. He was a lookout on the West River. There must be someplace with a better view. smoke from a small fire. Is that where the poor wretch made camp? What do you see? Something of the dead man's fate. Is this what Calf saw? From this spot, a lookout would have a good view of the land, but it's too far away to shout a warning. He would need another means to sound the alarm. Perhaps with fire.
Left of him.
The gods have burned you with your own fire. Traitor.
I've seen a broken arm ring like this once before. When Styrbjörn exiled a man from Fornburg.
Thank you.
weapons were abandoned here. They were good quality. The kind worn by mercenaries, not peasants. A great battle was fought here. Mercenaries coming by land. He'd had no time to reach the others. So he raised the alarm by burning Uba's ship. Uba would have been furious. He probably blamed Kaff for the attack and left him behind when the great army moved on. Now that I've uncovered Calf's tale, I'll write it on Goodman's ship. I crossed the veil with the help of your herbs. I saw through Calf's eyes and learned his tale. K Kef saved his people, and we'll be honored. What do you see when you look into the veil?
To see what I see would drive you mad. Ask not about my visions, and I will not ask after yours.
Kef saved his settlement. Has been righted, giving peace to our dead.
You have really risen to the occasion, Eivor. Come claim your full reward.
I've done what I can to prepare for this day. It is now for the gods to judge, and for the fates to decide. Alone of it.
Eivor, how can I help you?
Let's see what you have. I must take my leave. So long.
Always a pleasure.
The Grim Rider approaches! All falls into place. The pattern comes into focus.
Does it now?
A rune of protection writ large on the longhouse. The restless put to rest. And a people prepared for the hunt.
I think you're less mad than you let on, Monk. But I have to disappoint you. There'll be no hunt.
Will there not? Even now, powerful forces gather. We're not out of the woods yet!
The gods are angry! I'll never doubt you again, Uncle!
Did we do something wrong?
What does this mean?
The Wild Hunt.
Everyone, listen. The Wild Hunt will not come for us this night.
How do you know that?
Because I've seen the courage and skill of our people. We've come together, Norse and Saxon alike, to meet great challenges. And because I know that when people are united and strong, they earn the respect of the gods!
The gods are with us.
Hello there, friend.
Thor's testicles. What is happening over there? Have you ever known anything like this?
What is going on?
Across the river! The animals have lost their senses! My very pig chewed through her fence and plunged into the river. She tried to swim across. Oh, I have seen crows attacking one another. Perhaps this is serious.
Disconcerting. My raven may see better.
Sunan!
Sunan herself has lost course.
Something must be done. Do you think we are in danger?
I will look into it. What do you see, Sunan? What satyr is this? I need something very heavy to weigh this down. This could be useful. This England. Odd. Some locations are marked. Thank you. massive gear.
Sutra jestre, mene.
Go, my eyes. Sunan. place is not very welcoming. in this place. Easy now. Something's not right. Careful here. Smells like a trap. Need to be careful here. Easy now. I have to go through this.
Oh.
Smells like a trap. Who disturbs my centuries-long slumber? I well deserve this rest. When my husband, chief of the Iceni, died, the Romans broke their promise to us. They took our lands, cattle, crops, our horses, and boats. They defiled my daughters, then me. As I am a fiery temper, with my husband's sword, I hacked through their legions. I burned their camps, Colchester, London, Albanus, desecrated Roman tombs, let flow rivers of Roman blood. But there were too many. Defeated, I drank poison rather than give myself to their sweaty hands. I am Boudicca. Show me what lies ahead. survey the area sooner. Steep drop. I must move with care. solve this. But fight from where? Move the platform. Is it possible to carry this to the top?
Who disturbs my rest? I am Venutius of the Brigantes. Romans came from the sea to parade in their skirts and finery with short, flat swords. My chieftain wife threw in with them. They beguiled her with cloth and gold. She even betrayed Caratacus, gave him to the Romans as a gift. Then she betrayed me. She took my armor-bearer as her lover. So I turned on her Roman patrons. For years, I hewed down their foot soldiers and disemboweled their horses. For this, they took my head. Worst luck for them. I have it here.
So good at this. Have a look, Sunan. Let's go. Sail! Catch the wind! Sing, my raven. Sail down! Run up the sail!
Robbed outlaw bid for
it. Right! More sail! Strike up a tune.
We cannot raise the sail here.
Need to row our way out. Let's have a song. We'll share a tale.
There is no more epic a tale than the story of how I found my ship. Gloria's fire ship. Remember her?
Let the sail
out! It was a surprise. I was piss drunk one night, could barely stand, and up comes this young upstart dame, fresh off a lucky raid, to fight me. Challenged to a brawl. He was thirsting for a boost and for no reason I could see. I warned him off, gave him a chance to walk, but his companions were with him, egging him on, and this little shit bellowed into the drunken knight that he would wager his ship. I had nothing to lose but my mourning. If I fell, I would suffer a bruising and walk away. If I won, I would have a ship. As soon as I accepted, he charged me barehanded, cocky bastard. So I raised my fists and stumbled forward. With my first step, I slipped, plunging to the sand. I fell forward thinking, there go my dreams of riding the whale road alone. But the brat slipped too, landed on his face, knocking him cold. I'm told he did not wake for a full day, long after I had sailed away.
Cast about this land, my friend. Aid me. Be my eyes.
Here!
I need your eyes, my friend.
Within.
use this.
Thank you. leather. Thank you. Stranger, in life, I was Cassivellaunus. I faced Gaius Caesar, called Julius. A clever man. We Britons had long fought each other, but the sea spewed forth Romans in their thousands. I rode to my enemies, the Atrebates, the Iceni, the Cantiaci, beseeching each to join together. United, we awaited the legions and their cowardly turtle. Much blood was spilled, battles won and lost. Caesar declared victory and returned to Rome. But note well, stranger, he never came back.
What do you have today? I have to go. See you soon. What have you got for me today?
You have a keen eye for quality. Ready for battle.
I must take my... Hey, my boy. May I see your stores?
I'm practically giving it away. We got to find a new home for these. This was a smart purchase. Is that everything?
I have to go. See you soon.
Don't be a stranger!
I would like to see...
Only a fool, nothing else?
I'll see you
I hope to see you soon.
Come, see my wares.
could help you in your travels. Wise of you to stock up. All done. I must be on my way.
Eivor, what brings you?
What have you got for me today?
Is that what you want? My pieces are good, but that one's very good. I feel like a proud father. Look how strong you are. You like the looks of that one? Worthy of the gods. I can get you that one easy. There, Eivor. Now you can take on anything. You are looking powerful.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Thank you.
Eivor.
Eivor, good to see you.
May I see your stores?
Can't have too many. You will get so much use out of this. Done shopping for the day?
I must take my leave. So long.
Until next time, Eivor.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Ah, that one's pretty good. You have a keen eye for quality. Nothing else I can do for you?
I have to go. See you soon.
Et dixa ad eos rabscaeus Andreas Dominus Noster, et
via itare.
Should always be fully stocked. Until next we meet.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
there.
So glad to see you.